大家好，我们现在来学习帮忙用语。在这一节当中，我们将要学到第一句型讲解，第二金句模仿，第三实战对话。首先我们来看一下句型讲解。英语中的帮忙用语非常灵活，为了便于学习，我们把帮忙用语分成四类。第一类，提供帮忙用语。我们必须熟记以下三种比较常用的主动提供帮忙的用语。 Number one, Can I help you? 我能为你效劳吗？ 我能帮你吗？这是最简单最常用的一句啊。 Can I help you? 第二， What can I do for you? 有什么我能为你效劳的啊。 What can I do for you? 第三， Is there anything I can do for you? 是否我能为你效劳呢？其实这三句话都是一个意思，就是我能帮你吗，主动提出帮忙的三种常用的啊表达方式。第二，请求对方帮忙的用语啊，我们必须熟记以下三种比较常用的请求帮忙的用语。第一， Can I, could you help me? Can you help me? Could you help me? 都可以。 Could you 是更加委婉的一种请求，你能帮我吗？第二， Could you do me favor? 或者是 Could you do me favor?Could you 更加委婉，你能帮我一把吗？第三， Can you give me a hand? 或者是 Could you give me a hand? 其实这三句话都是你能帮我吗第三句话是字面意思，给我一只手，就是帮我一把第三类，接受帮忙的用语。我们常用到以下两个比较常用的接受帮忙用语。第一， Yes please, Thank you very much, 太好了，非常感谢。第二， Thank you, It's very kind of you, 谢谢，你真是太好了如果接受帮忙的话，可以用到这两句来进行回答。第四类，拒绝帮忙用语不需要对方的帮忙，那么我们可以用以下两种比较常用的拒绝帮忙用语。第一种， No, but thank you all the same, 不用，不过还是要谢谢你。第二种呢， No, don't bother, I can do it myself, 不用了，我自己可以处理这是拒绝帮忙的两个常用的表达方式。第二，金句模仿。第一，大声朗读下列句子。提示：老师每个句子会读三遍，老师读完一个句子后会有六秒钟的停顿时间，请您在六秒钟内清晰快速大声地模仿老师朗读句子三遍。 Number one, Can I help you?Can I help you? Can I help you? Number two, What can I do for you? Number five. Could you do me a favor? Could you do me a favor? Could you do me a favor?Number six. Could you give me a hand? Could you give me a hand? Could you give me a hand? Number seven. Yes, please. Thank you very much. Yes, please. Thank you very much. Yes, please. Thank you very much.Number eight. Thank you. It's very kind of you. Thank you. It's very kind of you. Thank you. It's very kind of you. Number nine. No, but thank you all the same. No, but thank you all the same. No, but thank you all the same.Number 10. No, don't bother. I can do it myself. No, don't bother. I can do it myself. No, don't bother. I can do it myself. Lia, 看中文说英文。提示，老师读完一句中文后，有四秒钟的停顿时间。请您在四秒钟内清晰大声地说出中文对应的英文。四秒钟后，老师会给出相应的参考答案。Number one， 我能为你效劳吗 ？Can I help you？Number two， 有什么我能为你效劳的 ？What can I do for you？ Number three， 是否我能为你效劳呢 ？Is there anything I can do for you？ Number four， 你能帮我吗 ？Can you help me？ 或者是 Could you help me？Number five， 你能帮我一把吗 ？Can you do me a favor？ 或者是 Could you do me a favor？ Number six， 你能帮我一手吗？Can you give me a hand? 或者是 Could you give me a hand? Number seven. 太好了，非常感谢。Yes, please. Thank you very much. Number eight. 谢谢，你真是太好了。Thank you. It's very kind of you. Number nine. 不用了，不过还是要谢谢你。No, but thank you all the same. Number ten. 不用了，我自己可以处理。 No, don't bother. I can do it myself.
第三，实战对话。第一，下面是 Jack 和好朋友 Tom 的中文对话，请您在15秒钟内流利地用英语把他们的中文对话内容说出来。15秒钟后，老师会给出相应的参考答案。
好，答案时间。Hi, Tom. What can I do for you? Can I use your bike? No problem. Here you are. Thank you. It's very kind of you.
Yeah, 下面是 Mary 和好朋友 Tom 的中文对话。请您在15秒钟内流利地用英语把他们中文对话内容说出来。15秒钟后，老师会给出相应的参考答案。
答案时间。Good morning, sir.Could you do me a favor?
Sure. What's the matter with you?
Could you tell me the way to the museum?
I'm sorry. I'm a stranger here, too.
Thank you. Just the same.